Hey guys, it's Brittany, and today I have a makeup tutorial for you guys. I wanted to show you guys this beautiful pink cut crease look, so I hope you guys enjoy the video. This is not going to be a talk through. Please let me know if you prefer talk throughs or videos like this. What else can I do? Don't you
just one of those days in love. Is it the right thing to keep me moving on, to keep me going on? What else can I say? Whenever I'm down, I call on you, my friend. A helping hand you lend in my time of need. So I'm calling you now, just to make it through. What else can I do? Don't you even want to leave? Friends may come and friends may go,
but you should know that I've got your back.
I'm
Even though this is not a talk through, I did want to mention this product. This is the Kiss Hexa Palette. I got this from Octoly, and I wanted to incorporate it in this video somehow. With palettes like this, they're usually like all shimmer shades, and I hate palettes like that because a really good palette should have, you know, your metallics and shimmers and also mattes. So this one didn't have mattes, so I decided to use it as a brow bone highlight. And it looks really good that way, but it could also be a really good lid shade. You just have to use this palette with a different palette that has matte shades in it. And I wanted to mention that to you guys. So it's a cool palette, but I just don't like that it doesn't have matte shades.
Whenever I'm down, I call on you, my friend. A helping hand you lend in my time of need. So I'm calling you now, just to make it through. What else can I do? Don't you ever believe? Just one of those days in love. Is it the right thing to keep me moving on? To keep me going on? What else can I say? Friends are there, you can't.
Well, I've been told
right, there you have it, guys. This is the final look. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, give this video a thumbs up and share this video. And if you want to see more makeup videos in the future, please let me know in the comment section. If you haven't subscribed, go ahead and subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Bye, guys.